we all share a commonality in music and taste and what we want to do musically. And so I try and provide an environment where everybody really gets to be themselves and bring their own identity and personality to it. Everything is grooving and happening as a rhythm section. Then adding other colors, that's like icing. Every record is kind of an evolution, and you kind of move on from the last one and think about how you want it to be, right? So this one, I really wanted to let that really be a big engine in the groove. Yes, I keep on. I love the variety and colors, and I love all these amazing musicians I get to work with, and you know, the music's diverse and I have diverse tastes, and there's a lot of influences in the group and obviously some great musicians.
I'll do what I can to show her the way, and maybe someday I can free her.
Everybody went above and beyond, and that's the only way you can accomplish a project like this. There's no other way.